by now. There's something in all of her fears. Now she wears a threadbare. She sits on the floor, the glass pressed tight to the wall. She hears murmurs low. The paper is peeling. Her eyes staring straight at the ceiling. Maybe they're there. Or maybe it's nothing at all. As she draws lipstick smears on the wall. The girl in the other room, she powders her face and stares hard into her reflection. Adjusting the strap of her gown, she tosses her tresses. Her lover undresses, turning the last lamp light down. What's that voice we hearing? We should be sleeping. Could that be someone? Maybe there's nothing to see. It's just a trace of what used to be. The girl in the other room, she darkens her lash and blushes. She seems to look fine.